had miscarriage 20 years ago, used IVF for two girls, Michelle Obama. Former U.S. President Barack Obama's wife Michelle Obama has revealed that she suffered a miscarriage 20 years ago and that she used in vitro fertilization, IVF, to conceive her two daughters, adding that she felt lost and alone. Michelle said, "I felt like I failed because I didn't know how common miscarriages were because we don't talk about them this year."